Hi, I'm Eric Lippert. I'm an architect for the C-sharp analysis team at Coverity. Resource leaks are the highest volume defect that the C-sharp static analyzer reports, so it's important that we get them right. So the first thing that we do is try to determine whether a particular piece of data even is a resource, and that's not that hard. We do a type analysis and we see whether or not the reference refers to a type that implements iDisposable, which is a standard interface invented by Microsoft that means I am a resource that needs to be disposed of in a timely manner. Once we've got that, then we have to figure out, does that reference escape the current method or not? You know, is it written into a field? Is it returned? Is it written into a dictionary or an array or something like that? Can we figure out reasonably what the lifetime of that reference is? Right? Once we've determined what the lifetime of the reference is, then we can say, do we know that under every possible path, the dispose was or was not called? And if we know that there are some paths on which dispose was not called, then we can reasonably report a defect. Now, we don't want to just blindly report a defect in that circumstance. We want to be a little bit smarter about it because there are some resources where you care very much. So for example, file handles, right? You want to make sure that you are disposing of your file handles in a timely manner because the operating system is not going to allow other processes to use that file while the file handle is open. If you're talking about a memory stream or a task of T or something like that, then you really don't care very much whether that thing is disposed or not, even if it does implement iDisposable. And so for those kinds of classes, then we would suppress the defect.